Hello? Did I lose internet? Alright. If it's going to continue like that, then I'm just going to be like, yay, and say I'm done. How long was, seriously, Crimson, how long was I gone for? Lever or button here. Nope. Okay. Okay, and then that's done. Then we need corners. Okay. So you. Boop. Right. Okay. That. Nope. What did I screw up on? Oh. You. Then That is 4 done. I don't think I have enough red rock wool. Oh, I definitely don't have enough. Rock wool. So we need at least 4 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need at least 10 rock wool. That should be enough. Caught that sneeze in time. How many more of these do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12. Okay. There we go. That should be enough. One more. All right, so there's that. Wrong thing, so I want to agriculture. Really? There we go. So there's definitely that. All right. So what's next on that? Speaking of prosperity, there should be Did I pick all the stuff up? I did. Okay. Arvez. I don't have any. I got a little bit. Is this the fortune? Yep. I really don't just do not like this jetpack. Okay. Inferium essence. Crystal. Right, let's do some. Right, I gotta blow my nose again. Hang on. Prosperity. All right. We want Inferium Gemstone. I think what I want to do is just try to bum rush to try to get to the master infusion crystal, which is this. So we need, all right, four of those. All right. Now here's where we realize that where we don't have enough, right? Yup. Alright. Oh. Inferium. Excuse me. Need to do you to get to the prosperity one? Uh-oh. Why do I have no power? What's blowing up? All Why you have no power? Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. How are we... Ah, dang it. Can I please... How did I run out of power? All right. How did I run out of power? Oh, shoot. I know exactly how I ran out of power. Flux. Yes. I know exactly how I did it, too. Come on. No. Come on. All right. Lever. All right, we gotta shut things off. There. Wow, that was close. I'm glad I didn't take that reactor down. I'm really glad I didn't take that reactor down. That useless reactor just saved my butt. Okay. So then, are you like that? Yeah. The funny thing is that I had a diesel gen that I tore down. That immersive diesel gen I started out with. I had that going up until, I had that set up until, like, a little while ago. How many machines are there? One, two, two, three. Upgrade. Her heart was in the right place, but soon she'll know. All of a sudden, I'm here like, all right, not worried. I hear explosions. Not worried about the explosion. All of a sudden, I'm like, generator. To be honest with you, wall of coal gens would not keep up. Can we... Energy, make 32, please. Let's get it an upgrade of you. At least, though, Crimson, at least, okay? At least I didn't, at least I didn't have a nuclear explosion at my base. You know. Alright, boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. And then... Okay. That should help a little bit more. There we go. Crisis averted. All right, back to this. So, how do I make... Okay, tertium. Can I repair you somehow? Yes! Yes, yes, yes. I can get mending on you. Okay. All right. So right, then we do Where Okay. Some tertium. Now, here's my question. Can I turn you into one of these? Yes. So then, what about... Haha! That's a cheat and a half, but I like it. You can go away. Okay. Which needs 16. So I need three more, that's 12. Okay. That. No? Nice, nice. Okay. Alright, so then we need to take you. Take you. Hold on. Eight. How many of the blues? I need six. organize these a little bit. Alright, that's a duplicate. Wow, we had just enough essence for all that. Wow. That's impressive. That's impressive. Alright, so what do we have? Yes. That's fine. See the tertiary map, I want to. So, boop, boop, boop. That's what I want to keep. All right. We got essence wise. Nada. We have a bunch. That's a seed base. This. Alright, so we need magical farmland? How do I get magical farmland? Yeah. Can I make this? I mean, does it super matter for right now? I don't know. I can try. What are you? Insanium. Ah, nope. Can't make it. Let's see what we can do. Did I use... Yep. Okay. So what is the best I can do? The blue farmland? Supremium, is that what it is? Or Imperium? Imperium farmland. There's two. Tertium. Is this a silk touch? Chickens. Go away, chickens. What would happen if I take? Where's my watering can? Come on. Come on. Yay. Right. So we have five. So if we do four, we just need. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah. Okay. That's probably as far as we can get it for now. Okay, so let's do. I got five. One, two, four, five. So let's make cloches. I think I can say five. You don't know how to make botany pots or treated sticks. Okay. I'll be back in a minute. I didn't put you in there. All right. Can't believe I freaking derped and almost ran out of power. Well, not almost. Yeah. If I didn't have that other reactor going, I would not have. There's no way I would have been easily able to start back up anytime soon. Here's my question. Treated wood. Is there a cheeky way of making? Yeah. Okay. But I'm not gonna do that right now. Okay. So then, botany pot. What do you not know how to make? Back on. By the way, how's this doing? Come on, close. missing a half a bucket. Okay. We will have to deal with that. Come on. Ah, so close. Why you know? Oh, bucket. All right, can we make Supreme? Make one? Yeah. That's why. I was wondering why we had an extra thing in there. Storage. Wait. Can I make all the cloches? Yep. Okay. And then let's do crafter. Where is this? Machine frame. Yep. Okay. How my cloches doing? All right. So then let's go to a crafter. If I can spell. Tier 3. Flux doohickey. Okay. Let's get a logistical. And we need a mechanical. Also want sink. Hey, that bucket of water I got earlier was... Alright, so... Not you. By the way, how are we doing on Chironite? We're almost there. Inventory is disgustingly full. Yes, for right now. Alright. This will be the start of it. Alright, so we have here Cloche. You'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can at least give me something good. Something good? Farmland. Blah. Alright, so mechanical cables here. Right. And then we'll do right now. I didn't even know that could face that way. You face that way. We need logistical universal. Let's do the flux doohickey. All right. So you. Also need configurator, which is somewhere. Oh, it's right there. Duh. So you are doing that. Okay. You. Okay. So. All right. Then we're going to want more drawers, because I didn't anticipate that. Can I get a drawer controller, too? Okay. So, let's... Alright, so then we're going to do... You into here, so let's get the logisticals all ready. Yeah. Then you're gonna go into that. And you're gonna have, let's get a key. boop, boop, for right now. And you're gonna be that. Holy moly, that's fast. You, and just pull you off for right now. All right. Alloy, give me one of you. One of you. And one of you. All right. Ugh. Then we want drawer. Give me three of these. And then get a two void, or a three void. All right. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, wait, shoot, no. You are just a void. You will be just a void. You're going to be a void, but I also want you to be boopity boop. All right. Alloy. Now, my question is, do I need more than one of each? Well, let's just do it anyway. Holy moly. Wow. All right. So on the crafter, you will be here. I'm going to stick you. No, I'm not. Ah, had a sneeze. I'm sorry. All right. So on the crafter, we want you, 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 essence, you, all right, so what we'll do is we'll take all of this stuff and we'll bring it into Insanium. All right, so let's so, you, let's shift you, all of you over by one. Okay. So you will be boop, 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 boop. That. Internal. Apply. Then you. Apply internal. Then we want you. I did not want to filter. All right, so finally this will be this. And that will be external C. Then we want cobble. and remember. Bingo. Okay. So now, grab our logistical. We say, from you, come out to there. And then I want another drawer. That. Alright, let's get alloys. Jesus. Wow, this is fast. Look at that. We already have 64 stacks. Internal, external, C. Nice. All right, we just need a flux doohickey. Okay. Can you just not be here, please? Thank you. All right. That's fine. Wowzers. That is stupidly fast. Holy free holies. Wow. Hang on, blowing nose again. I just can't believe how stupidly fast that is. All right. Sure. Heh. Alright, let me do this. Let me just take a really short break. And we'll figure out where to go next. Actually, I know we're going to go right next. Be right back, though. Okie dokie. Do-do-do, I have no idea what happened. Alright, how are we with Insanium now? 8 Insanium Essence, woohoo. Alright, can I make anything sweet with this? I need the nitro. Okay. That's still impressive, though. I can't believe how fast that is. No seeds. That's just nuts. I'm still dumbfounded by how fast that went. I wonder. Phyto Grow. Can I put Phyto Grow in you and make it even faster? Alright, so we need sulfur seeds, right? We want sulfur. We want fluorite. Okay. And we also want, let's do uranium too, why not? Uranium seeds. Okay. Now, how far does this go back over here? I got room. If I need it. So what we'll do is we'll make room over here for our infusion crafting. Okay. Alright, so... Lever. Boop. All right. We'll have to repair that at some point. All right. So we need a tier 2 and 2 tier 4s. That's tier 4. 3. 2. And we also need... Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Right. Prosperity. Seed. 1, 2, 3. That we need 12 of the purple, this. So then we need fluorite. Okay. Sulfur. And uranium. So sulfur is a tier 1. So there's the sulfur. There's that. Okay. All right. So then this. There's the sulfur. And the fluorite. Now, the one question I have, by the way. Okay. Yep. All right. So I think the other thing we'll do is probably next time, because we're starting to run low on time. I want to set up next time. I want to set up probably a couple more of these. And what I want to do is I want to have the system automatically produce all the essence that we need. So... Alright, can I get... Let's just do you. Alright, so then can I get three more cloches? Yep. And farmland. All right, so we want three, right? So that's six. So we want to do do we want to do Insanium Farmland? Of course we do. Alright, we also want a crafter. Let's get one of you. Swell. Actually, here's a question. So then we have that, that, that. Why are you stuck? Something's stuck. No, you're not. Okay. Oh, because it's right there. Duh. Okay, so we need an oxidizer, an enrichment chamber. I think we need two. Okay. So uranium hexafluoride. It's a chemical infuser with that. And then this is hydrofluoric acid, chemical dissolution chamber. Okay. Chemical infuser. All right. So the other thing is we'll just need to know where we're going to build that. I need one more chemical infuser. Now, what I don't also remember is if the quantum entangloporters from Mechanism can do fissile fuel or not. Come on. So there's that. And we need the isotopic, right? Alright. That. Okay. So where do we want to build this reactor? Do I have a waystone? Yep. Get a relatively flat area. Hello, friends. Let's get a bucket of milk and kill these dudes. because you're going to be a pain in my keister. Where's my cow? Cow. Hi, cow. Where'd you dudes go? You despawned. Okay. Right here seems good enough, right? Alright. Take this tree down. It's just far enough away. Got some dirt. Where's my wand? F3G. So this would be the chunk. Let's grab a little more dirt. That's good enough for now. Alright, so... Oh, right, we also need a bucket of water. So, chemical oxidizer and the enrichment chamber. Let's get the cloches. Mechanical. All right. So, let's just say. Push it back here a little bit. Alright, so the sink goes here. Mechanical, boop, boop, boop. And then logistical. There. Let's get the farmland in. Seeds. Alright, and then we're gonna pump you into the crafter. Alright, and then this. No. Okay. And you probably this. Alright. So then if we just say hypothetically leave three spaces. Leave three. Let's get cobble. Shoot, no, that's not gonna work. Well, maybe. Maybe. Hold on. Excuse me. Alright, let's get a waystone over here really quick. So if I took a drawer, let's say that's where the crafter will go, right? Right, then we take a drawer and lock the drawer. Will this work? Possibly. Universal. Did I bring a flux doohickey with me? Nope. Coming out of here, into the drawer, all right, so that will be uranium, sulfur, fluorite, upgrade. And then we want there it is. Six. Okay, so we do two. Oops. And doot. Alright, so theoretically, wait, wrong network. Right? That's not working. Okay. That did not work the way I wanted it to. Why you no work? Want to be void upgrade 2. Remember, all right, how does that look now? And let's get a lever. Okay. Perfect. All right. So, let's claim this chunk. There we go. All right. So, yellow cake, uranium. Is uranium in enrichment chamber? So the first thing we do is take you. Right there. And then chemical oxidize it, right? another flux doohickey. There's that, then you output eject on. So that will be there. Okay, so then right, then it just goes into a chemical infuser. There. Checked on. Right. So then we want you're there. And then we want to take why don't we do this? I think let's call it a stream right there. I want to thank everyone for coming out and spend some time with me today. Truly, truly appreciate it. Depending how things go, I do have off from work tomorrow. So potentially I will, maybe I'll try and stream again. If I do, it'll probably be, you know, somewhere around 9:30, 10 o'clock in the morning again. So let's see if there's anyone that I can raid. Anyone on my list? How about this? Let's go send you guys over to Ray's Works. He's doing some stuff for 119. Ray's Works. Anyway. Thank you, everyone. Have a good one. Until then, hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Now, I don't know.